Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today we are at our favourite place. You know, the season has officially started and we arrive at Clarence Pier. Yeah, it's March the 2nd today. It's opening day. The weather's a bit hit and miss. Hopefully it brightens up later, but it's dry and that is the main thing. We've obviously got these couple of idiots here as well. Hi.
Hi guys.
You might remember Sky from the, what video? What was it? Funland. Hayden Island, wasn't it?
Halloween one.
Yeah, so Livy, you two, someone's gonna end up getting hurt in a minute.
I'll throw her off over.
Yeah, so Livy's brought a friend today, so that should keep her happy, which means I need a riding buddy. Sam, come on the freak out. I need a riding buddy because Livy's got her mate, so get Sam on some rides. Yeah, Sam hates being on the vlog, so you have to all comment below and tell her how gorgeous she is for me. Tell her how pretty she is. She'll like that and she'll like it. Talking about pretty, Livy is back. All right, you all right?
Boom.
You up for some rides today?
Yes, mate.
Your phone. I won't moan about it today.
Should I chuck it? Chuck it over the bridge.
Just lob it in the sea.
Yeah, say no more.
Actually, that's a good idea. Yeah, so Clarence Pier 2024. They got a new addition this year. The Freak Out is back, which is really, really good to see. Plus, they got the Funk and Fly from Alton Towers. I think the Super Trooper is the one that was at Alton Towers last year. I'm pretty sure. So that is Funk and Fly. Libby's just asked if she can go for a swim in the North Sea. I don't think that's the North Sea.
Not that sea. I want to go for the North Sea.
Yeah,
not the North Sea.
No, it's not the North Sea.
I want to go and swim in the North Sea.
Definitely not the North Sea.
If guys got through in the North Sea, you just drive off. Don't take her on a boat, then drive off.
Yeah, it lives. It's not the North Sea, but you're welcome to go for a swim if you want.
Say no more.
I'm not rescuing you.
Thanks.
Yeah, there's the hovercraft there. The UK's only commercial hovercraft. I've actually done a dedicated vlog on that. I'll link it in the description below. Go check it out. We went all the way to the Isle of Wight and done a few attractions. So yeah, definitely check that vlog out. The UK's only commercial hovercraft. Right, they want a picture. It would help if you showed your face, but... okay, there you go. I think that's...
Yay!
Is that all right? Check it.
Calm.
Tell it's absolutely Baltic again today. It's about 9 degrees, so it's still freezing cold, but it's good to see everything opening up at last. The summer is coming, well, in the spring, but yeah, warmer weather is coming. I think everybody's at Blackpool Pleasure Beach today, but of course I'm staying local this year. No gallivanting around the country. I need to save those pennies. Talking about pennies, I think we're gonna opt for the token deal today. I think I'll probably end up buying like 100 tokens, works out at £50. Right, don't fall off because I'll get in trouble. This is my idea, could go drastically wrong. Ready?
Wait.
Ready, steady.
Wait.
Say cheese. There we go, we're just taking you in now. It's a delayed opening this morning because of the weather conditions. It's very windy down here. It's a 12 p.m. opening. We'll get there a couple of hours. I want to be home for free because the football's on, but we'll see how it goes. But the sun's coming out.
Yeah.
Gorgeous. Yeah, we're always here, aren't we? We absolutely love Clarence Pier. It is our home park. It's great. We absolutely love it. We adore it. We're always here, especially on opening day. And I think everything is just about opening up. So look forward to this. Get in and do some rides and show you everything that's new for the 2024 season. I already know. I saw Adam's vlog. He got invited down. I didn't. Just saying, you know. Here we go then. There she is, Funk and Fly herself from Alton Towers. Yeah, I've actually done this one. There's so many of these on the circuit now, I can't remember where I've done it. It's the purplish looking one. I've definitely done it, but I can't remember where. and they've got Tornado back for this year, the KMD Freakout, which has had a refurbishment, a major overhaul. This thing looks great. The seats look great. Yeah. Yeah, so there are your prices. The wristband is £30 from 12 to 5. So you do get 5 hours unlimited riding. So it seems a lot, but it's not that bad. There's a lot of rides here to do, and 5 hours is a lot of riding time. But we're going to opt today for the Super Saver bag, where you get 50 tokens for £25. So that works out. To say that was 5 tokens with the Super Saver bag, that would be £2.50 a ride, I think. Quick maths, I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong, my maths has never been my strong point, but we're going to get a couple of bags of tokens. Looking forward to it today. I just hope that sun comes out. Right, for now we've gone for the Super Saver bag, which is it was hashtag gifted, so thank you so much for that. But that's £25 for 50, so that's really, really good value. Unfortunately, the Freakout and the Trooper arrived like this morning, so they may not open, which is unfortunate. But if you come in tomorrow or whatever, they'll be open. It's just opening day teething issues. They've literally just arrived, unfortunately, but everything else looks like it's going to open. Yes, they got Canyon River, and yes, I will be going on that later. Don't ask why, I'm a madman. I must be mad doing that. Yeah, so fingers crossed, I've just spoke to Jordan. Fingers crossed the Trooper or the Freakout does get open. But if not, we're always going to come back. We're locals, we come here a few times a year. So it's no biggie, not really. There's still, everything else is ready to go. Just got to count some tokens out. I think this is 4 tokens a person. Not 2, it's 4. So Lebs, do you want to do the honours? I'm going to count some tokens out. So I'm guessing you two are riding together. So I'm either Billy No Mates or your mum's getting on there. What do you reckon? We'll get mum on there. Is it 4 this one? Did you have?
I think so.
I think it's 4. So what's 4 fours? Quick math.
8, 16, 8, 8. That's
14. See, and she says she's dumb.
4 fours?
She's not dumb.
I'm in bottom set math.
Is it 16?
Yes.
Oh. Right, no sign of life at Tidal Wave yet. I've not taken a sickness tablet yet, so hopefully I won't game over. They are quite impressive teacups. I'm gonna spin. Yeah, 3 tokens for your teacups. Let's give them a go.
Not tall enough.
You're not tall enough.
Wait.
There you go, now you're tall enough. There's 3 of us there. How do you get in?
Sea.
North Sea.
It's the North Sea.
I hope you like spinning. Yeah, we've not had any really good teacups on the south coast since Hailing Island. The ones they had there were epic. Do you remember them, the cannonball pots? We used to get some proper speed on them. I will be doing this one hand though, so I'm not sure I can do it properly. You might have to hold the camera.
Yeah,
so I can use 2 hands, ready?
God.
Dad, mate!
Sorry, Mish.
Mate, you're getting my tapis wet.
Point it up. Look how blurry everything is.
Nah, I'm soaking wet.
God, this is a good workout. It's been dizzy yet?
No.
I am.
Look up.
Don't look up. I'm knackered.
How?
Yeah, and I'm wet, that's what I'm...
Sorry, did I get you wet?
No!
I didn't mean to. My hands are slipping off it. Come on, you could give me a hand.
it's a bit slippery.
Oh my God. I think I'm done in before I even started. That's it, girls, come on.
This guy's stronger than me, somehow.
2 of you, come on. Work together, teamwork makes the dream work.
Oh, it's so slippery.
It is slippery.
Falling out of
it. Why are you so wet? Has it been raining?
Yep.
Nice.
I went on that last
rock. That was good, wasn't it? I enjoyed that.
I just caught a little raid drop, it was fine.
4 thumbs up. 4 thumbs up. That was good, enjoyed it. First ride here.
Just up.
I didn't think this would be the first ride when you got a KMD Freakout up there, but doesn't matter, does it?
Okay. Oh.
So we've just come off the teacups, the girls are soaking wet. I couldn't help myself there. But no, they were good. Three tokens of rice, so not too bad at all. Really enjoyed it. We get quite a good spin on there as well. What are we going on now? We're going to go on the gallopers, the golden gallopers. We're starting off gentle today, aren't we? We're doing all the kids rides. Yeah, we are starting off gently. Where are they? They're going all the way around there. Hello mate, you alright? Of course they're riding them, aren't they?
Terrence.
Oh, all right, Mush.
Right, Mush.
We do like to be beside the seaside. All right, mate.
Loving it.
Yeah, they're working hard, the lads, trying to get all the rides open. Fingers crossed. Still, we can still have a good time here, no matter what ride's open. I still enjoy it. We've got the log flume to do as well, so that'll be interesting. Yeah, it's a fantastic offering this year at Clarence Pier, it really is. I love the way they have a shift around at the front of the park, always new machines coming in each season, which just entices people to come back. Yeah, I really like that about the park, things are changing all the time. All right, Mush. Yeah, this unfortunately won't be open today, but the freak out I've heard will be open today, so that's good news. Because Sam wants to do it. You're desperate to ride it, aren't you?
Not really.
I need a ride buddy, so you'll love it. You'll be alright when you're on there. Yeah, so that was the gallopers. We started really easy today, real gentle. I'm not sure, should we go and do the twister or? It's up to Libby, we'll ask Libby.
Yes.
What do you reckon, twist?
Yeah.
Look at that, she's not on her phone.
No! Yeah.
Yeah.
We had to bribe her. You can bring a mate. Yeah, Mad Mouse should be open today as well. The Waltzer should be open today. Everything apart from the Trooper. See, Mad Mouse is actually testing, which is really, really good to see. Yeah, so we've got Mad Mouse as well. One of two coasters here. Definitely want to get on that thing. I love it. I think now we're going to do the twister. Had all new LEDs in the cars, I believe. I only know that because I watched Adam's video. Yeah, he come down in the week, I think, and done a bit of an update on the parks. A lot of new changes. The Waltzer steps have been painted. I think it's got either new or painted gates. So everything is looking fresh, looking clean. It's just a shame the Trooper's not open, but it just means I've got to come back. I mean, it's only on my doorstep, so no worries there. I'll just come back and ride that. But I have done it before. I just spoke to Perrin there. I have done that one. I have done it. I've got the cred. Let me know in the comments. The Freakout selling refurbishment. So is that a new cred? Freakout Reborn. Four tokens to ride. We're all going to get in one car. Are you coming on? Last time Sam done this, she felt sick. So it could be interesting. Right, have fun. You don't want to get squashed for once. Gutted. Have fun. Don't get too squashed. Yeah, the cars have got all new lighting in this year. Yeah, the lights are amazing. I'm going to get squashed. Ready? You nervous?
I am.
It's only a twister. You'll be alright. We've never done a twister together, have we? You're right.
No.
Oh. Are you alright, love?
No. I'm sliding now, I'm gonna
squash
you.
That's alright. I've got my arm around you, it might be easier.
Oh no.
It's proper romantic, isn't it?
No, it's not. There's nothing romantic. I wanted to show up.
Feels a lot smoother as well. Woo! You're right. We get a backwards cycle as well.
No, we don't.
We do?
No, we don't.
It goes backwards.
Oh, dang.
And upside down.
Oh, no. I can't go upside down. I'm not a talent.
Oh, it does feel a lot smoother as well. You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, four tokens, which is bugs out £2 a ride, doesn't it, with the value bag? I think.
Value bag.
Nah, that's it.
Oh, thank God.
2.5 minutes, that's about right, isn't it? You feel alright though?
No, I feel dizzy.
Yeah, you don't feel sick though. Feel dizzy. Tell me what you thought of it. Come here a sec. Lev, come here. Come here a sec. No, move a bit. Libby, a bit closer. Ah, oh, she's not stupid, is she? How was that, girls?
I now know your pain.
Yeah, you got squashed, didn't you? Good girl, good girl. How does it feel? You're going to squash me in the future? No,
yeah.
You're going to try and hold on in the future? Yes.
No.
Ask your mum how she feels. She's gone white as a ghost.
Yeah.
How is it?
It's actually quite fun.
Just, you feel a bit dizzy?
Yeah.
It's not for the faint-hearted, are they, fair rights?
No.
No. Oh yeah, well, there you go.
I should have gone to Blackpool.
Yeah, go to Blackpool. Go on, sell off to Blackpool with Andy. Yeah, here we go, we got the Waltzer. The brilliantly themed Marvel and DC mixed universe Waltzer. Sam does not do Waltzers, and she's coming on. I can't wait for this, it's going to be so much fun. You up to it? Alright, mate. How you doing?
See you again.
And
new
you?
Gates,
this looks good, look, all been painted.
All brand new, fresh.
All brand new and fresh, looks great. Yeah, looks great, doesn't it? Right, have fun, girls. We'll see you on the other side. Come on, love. She hates Waltzers, so make sure you turn it up a bit.
We already turned up this morning, so.
Oh.
As long as you spin, mate,
you'll
be alright.
I'll blame you if it goes wrong.
I'll just leave.
Cheers, mate. Yeah, this Waltzer is something else. It's absolutely gorgeous. Look at the lighting package on this. Yeah, just me and Sam. It's proper romantic. It's like on a first date or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
I wouldn't bring her to Clarence Pier on a first date. I am more of a gentleman than that. No, you don't get strapped in. It's not a coaster. This is your safety mechanism, isn't it? I think he's going to turn up.
Oh, no.
Oh! We've got to lean as well, we get more spin.
No,
this is a perfect first starter Waltzer. It's not too intense, so you should be alright. I am bullshitting you. Mummy didn't. Did you hear her screaming?
Yeah, I did.
It's like being at home.
Cheers,
mate. Take it easy. Okay. Come and ride the world, sir.
Yeah, come on.
Best machine here.
Best it is, man.
Run by a legend.
Yeah.
Cheers, mate. Thank you. Yeah, that was the Walter there. Absolutely stunning. How was your ride on the Walter?
It was sick.
Mum, I think she enjoyed it. I think she loved it. Did you like it?
She loved it.
When she screams, it normally means she's having a good time. So, so I'm still waiting for a couple of bits and bobs to open. Mad Mouse I want to do, and the other Tidal Wave coaster, and the Freak Out, and the Log Flume. But I do need to buy more tokens, so thank you so much for the gifted tokens. But we are now going to purchase tokens, because it's only right, isn't it? So we know, put a little bit of money back into the park. So we'll go and grab some more tokens and we'll carry on our riding here at Clarence Pier. But we're having a really good day. And when the sun's out, it's even better. Have you got any more rides left in you or not? We'll have a break, get a drink. We'll have a break. But you having fun?
Yeah.
Right, let's go and get some more tokens and we'll do some more rides at Clarence Pier. Absolutely stunning machine that, I love it. Get yourselves down to Clarence Pier. Tokens. Yeah, Perrin over there has just shown me around the Freak Out. Looks absolutely stunning. There's a bit more to do, but they run out of time. It's going to look great when it's finally finished. But even now, you can see huge improvement. Hopefully, it will open. They're just filling up the ballast, the water tank. So hopefully, we can get on that today. And we're going to go now and ride Tidal Wave, which is the little spinning coaster. Are you coming on this one?
No.
Oh, so you're going to sit this one out. But I will be riding alone. Do you care?
No. Sorry.
Give her the old puppy dog eyes. You're not going to come on. It doesn't spin that much.
Nah.
Right, I'm Billy No Mates for this one. Tidal Wave.
Love that ride.
Oh, mate. Here we go then, Libby. Four tokens. Thank you. I'm going to be sat on my own then. All right, girls, where are you going? On the end. Right, have fun. Yeah, I love this little coaster. Tidal Wave SPF Visa spinning coaster. Right. Ooh. Thank you. Obviously, Mad Mouse is the bigger version, but I still prefer this one. I think this is my favorite coaster here. I love it.
North Sea. I really want to go and just swim in the North Sea and find some sharks. I hate it when people pack it up. Look at that beautiful view.
The North Sea view. Yeah.
That's the South Sea, is it?
No, it's the North. It's the North.
Look at that beautiful view.
I'm David.
David. Heading off for our journey. Heading off to the North Sea. Look at that beautiful view.
Yep.
No, I don't trust you.
I'm not gonna throw it.
Right. Look at that beautiful view.
Yep.
My bro ski spinning.
They have got the upside down house back for this year as well. Look at that, what a beautiful view. The sun's bouncing off the ocean, that's great. I do love South Sea in general, one of my favourite places to come. It's really good for the mental health, just being by the sea, I love it, absolutely love it. Chuck in a couple of rides and you're well away. Here we go! Whee! Whee! Oh! Oh, I love it! Yeah, this is my favourite of the two coasters. I absolutely adore this little coaster. It packs such a punch for such a small layout. It really does pack a punch. Oh!
That view is beautiful.
Of course.
Of course. Oh shit. I don't want to.
No, I don't want to go back.
I don't want to go back. Oh, never mind. That wasn't too bad compared to what I've been on.
That was Tidal Wave. Really, really enjoyed it. Like I said, it is my favourite of the two coasters. How is it, girls? You enjoy it?
It was good.
Enjoy it?
Oh, we got some lovely footage for you.
You got some rubbish footage for me? Video.
I said lovely.
Oh, I thought you said rubbish.
I said some lovely things.
Sorry. Did you? I bet you were slagging me right off, weren't you?
No.
I know what you're like.
You're actually going to PG. Keep it PG.
PG.
No, you were just...
Behave.
You're actually going to be surprised what I said.
Did you say actually, I'm the best dad ever?
Something like that.
Yeah, no, I was going to say it, yeah. And then she said it for me, and I was like, why the hell did you...
I'm new to the channel. I don't trust you with that. Make sure to subscribe to me. I mean, what, that's naughty language. That's why I wasn't gonna say it. Is that sound? No, the cars look all nice and neon and bright and vibrant. I'm just trying to be my dad.
Do you want to grow up to be your dad?
Yeah, I love my dad. I was like, the car is really nice and done up. I was like, Mum must have dressed like my dad. And this guy was like, do you want to grow up to be your dad? I was like, yeah.
If she said nice things about me, I got a feeling this might cost me a few quid. Just a hunch. Yeah, I think now we're going to do Mad Mouse Coaster, which is the second SBF Visa coaster. I just want to mention as well, they do have Putt Hut, which is the indoor crazy golf. Check the vlog out. I've done a full dedicated vlog there back in the summer. I'll link it in the description if I remember. But here we go on a Mad Mouse. Sam is gonna come on this one. No spinning involved, so she's happy to give this one a go. Yeah, 5 tokens a ride for your Mad Mouse coaster. I really do like this coaster as well. Yeah, I love all the artwork. Brilliant little coaster, this one. I still miss Skyways. I'll always have a thing for Skyways. I'm pretty sure that was my first ever major coaster back in the 90s, or maybe 80s. The famous Mr. Bean coaster. But this is a really, really good addition. You counting tokens? Can I have some tokens, please?
No. Laura said no.
You can walk home.
Say no more.
Yeah, Sam's coming on the Mad Mouse. It's going to be the ride of your life. Libby, I'll tell you what I don't miss. Spending money on Hooker Duck. Do you remember that? She used to be addicted to Hooker Duck.
Massive, isn't it?
That's massive.
Doesn't spin, so you'll be alright. Yeah, Sam's more of a coaster enthusiast, aren't you?
Yeah,
just keep going.
Theme park planning. Oh, I don't know.
Okay.
It's got a freebie. Oh, here we go. First time you've ever done this one, or not?
No, I've done it before.
Oh, you've done it with Andy, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's never ridden it with me, but she has ridden it with Andy. Yeah. Yeah, I bet it was. I'm not saying a word. Great views here of South Sea. South Sea is a lovely place, isn't it? It's got this Spinnaker Tower over there. I love South Sea.
That's a good view, though.
Oh, look at that. Got the ferry. Bloody cold up here, it's windy as well.
Shit.
Oh! You haven't done one for a while, have you?
No.
We're going to fall apart this year. How are you going to cope going on all those big rides? Hyperion. With the Hyperion, whatever. Here we go. Woo! Woo! Oh my god, it's freezing. So cold for the sharp brakes. Oh, I think these second ones were even sharper. Breathing. Oh, actually, they're not too bad. They are quite harsh, aren't they? I think they used to be worse, the trim brakes. They used to be worse. But no, that's good, wasn't it? Enjoyed it.
Yeah, it
cheers, mate. Oh, I've got to wait for Magnus. Done. How was that?
I just asked you to make your way out on the left through that door.
Just run away from Sam and David.
Look at cute couple.
I ship. Do you ship off?
Mm-hmm. No.
I think I should bring it up. Oh, it's warm in it.
Me and my boyfriend broke up and I've had like two boys ask me out. Too long. Should I win that?
Oh, actually, might go on this.
I'm gonna
go on that.
So I want a tigger. Oh, that's me. I hope my dad enjoys my little footage.
Come on, GoPro. Lev, come on, GoPro.
I dropped it in the North Sea.
In the North Sea? You dropped it in the North Sea? Where is it?
She's gone for a swim.
She's dropped it in the North Sea. Libby!
This isn't the North Sea.
I know, I told her that earlier. She's just running off. She really just hopes she hasn't dropped it.
Well, where is it then?
Ledge! Where is it?
It's gone for a swim.
You better be winding me up.
Oh, there you go. See, you don't have to disown her now.
No, you can come home. Oh, you're alright.
I'll live with her. Yeah, come in.
So we're pretty much covered everything. I've got to do the log flume. I can do the log flume quick now. The freak out we're still waiting for, but Pee Wee said it will be open. Will be open. Yeah, that was the Mad Mouse coaster on there. I really enjoyed it. It was nice riding with Sam at last. Yeah, the only time she's ever ridden it was with Andy a couple of years ago. That's nice. I get to ride with my own wife. Yeah, I'm going to do the log flume. The poor guy's just standing there waiting for riders and nobody's got the balls to ride it. I have. I've got the balls
they're
to ride
to go
it.
On the water.
They want to go on the water again?
Going, yeah.
Right. Yeah, Libby's just had ride number two on the water. I didn't fancy another ride. I'm still trying to get into my groove of rides. Me and Mum sat out. We sat out for that one. I think it is time. The log flume is calling me. I've got to man up, I've got to do it. I've got to do it. I'm going to look like I've wet myself. I do like this little log flume, Canyon River. Yeah, so definitely consider Clarence Pier for the summer. This will be open from next weekend, I'm pretty sure. Everything will be in full operation and full swing. So definitely do consider a trip down to Clarence Pier. It's a great park. I love it here. It's my local. I've been coming here since I was a wee boy. I make no apologies for supporting and loving my local park. I know I get a lot of stick and a lot of people take the mick out of me, but I make no apologies. I really do like it here. I love it. I love the guys too. They've always really good to me, and they look after us down here. So I make no apologies for loving this place. Right, Canyon River, I'm coming for you. Time to get moister than an otter's pocket. Who's coming on the log flume?
Not me.
Can you count me some tokens? I think it's three, isn't it? Three or four? It's quite, no, four tokens. Coming on the log flume?
I don't want to get wet, I just got dry.
You're coming on? Right. I'm going on. The sun's out, I'm man enough. I'll do it, I'm man enough, come on. Let's go. I see you've been bored all day, no one riding.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it.
It's warming up, isn't it?
Yeah, the sun's out, isn't it? It's a bit of a soaker this one though. The kids aren't coming on, I'm but right. Here we go. Yes mate, thank you. It's like a nice summer's day, isn't it? Perfect riding conditions. Apart from when the sun goes in and it's minus two. Oh, there is a rider. Someone else did ride it, so I'm not the only one. I really do like this log flume. It's great. Let's tell you what, it's so deceiving though, because you think, oh, junior log flume, but you do get wet. They've got these Perspex screens either side of the drop, and when you come down, the water literally just falls straight back into the boat. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, look, everyone's coming on now. Everyone's doing it. They've got some really good theming as well around here. The station's got lights in it. It looks great. Canyon River. Oh! Here we go, baby. Here we go. Love it. Canyon River, Clarence Pier, opening day log flume. Here we go. Oh, it's right. It's gone in my shoe. It's gone in my shoe. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, wow. That was there. That was experience. Look at that, it's gone everywhere in my shoe. What am I doing? That's not too bad. That's all right. Now what am I doing? That's all right, I'm not. That's all right, I've got a wet foot. That's the only thing. And my jeans are a little bit wet. And I've got a bit of water on my coat. Oh, I enjoyed that. Well, I'm never going now. Maybe not, but no, really good log flume. I really like it. I've had a really good day. It's great. It's been great. The weather's been fairly decent, especially when the sun's out. Brilliant. I just hope the freak out does open, because I did want to make a move within the next kind of half hour, because Newcastle will play at 3 o'clock. And priorities. I'm all right. I got a wet foot. And my jeans are a bit wet and a wet coat. But apart from that, I'm all right. You missed out. She missed out. It's not too bad. I'm a little bit hashtag moist. A little bit moist, but it's just a sprinkle, isn't it? It's my yearly wash. Girls want ice cream.
Get your wallet out.
We're meant to be budgeting. This year, I'm all about budgeting this year. The girls want, they've had chips, they've had ice cream.
Give them what they want, mate.
Now they're doing, what are they doing? Like a pat a cake. Is that still a thing? pat a cake,
no,
baker's.
That.
Is that old?
That's nursery rhyme.
Is it?
Yeah.
This is going to go horribly wrong, and I'm going to laugh when it does.
Huh?
Yeah, so the freak out. I'm off to take a rain check on the freak out, unfortunately, but we are going to come and get the best ice cream in Southsea. The best ice cream in Southsea. There we go. I've got to say it, haven't I? Give the guys a shout out. And hot donuts.
Hello, David. Hi, David.
Dad to you.
Oh, hi, Dad.
If you want ice cream, do you want ice cream? You pay and you buy mine. Come on. You've got more money than me. She's richer than me. So when you do come to Southsea, make sure you get yourself here for all your treats. Yeah. And of course, they do have Putt Hut, which is 18-hole funfair themed crazy golf. I do a vlog on that, so check it out. Look at that, legends. Love the support. There you go, Libs, look. Thanks for the donuts. Cheers, mate. Right, we're going to eat these. Brilliant guys there, supporting it with the sticker. I love that. I love the support we get down here, it's brilliant. The freak out, the lights were on, Sam, you might not have got away with it.
No, I know.
Unfortunately, I don't think we're gonna get to ride it today. Yeah, so I'm gonna pig out on my donuts. The girls have already wandered off. I've got to take them to the arcade now. There's literally no letting up, is there? money, but I love them, so I love them. I love Libby, I don't love the other one, she's not mine. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers for checking out the vlog. We will be back in the summer to do a full-on vlog, ride everything. Saying that, we've done pretty well today. We've done everything apart from the two new machines. But thanks for checking the vlog out, and we'll see you in the next one. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. It really does help the video out. Helps me out, and it helps more people find these videos. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now. Do you want some money? Do you want my wallet? They're going in the arcade now, so yeah, there you go. You take that, and I'm going to film this. Look at that, PWS. It's one for the geeks out there. That is gorgeous, that, isn't it? Lovely, great to see Perrin in the team in there. Beautiful. There you go, they can have a pound each. A pound each.
Yeah, sure.
How's the ice cream, nice?
Here's my biscoff.
Well,
it's
like 10 quid exactly.
10 quid what?
Say thanks, Dad.
Thank you, Dad.
It
looks really good.
Oh, nice. Look at that. Right, let's get in and spend some money.
This is only the beginning.